I honestly have no words. You know, told them in the locker room that, this win was for them, and it really was. We wouldn't be here without them. You know, they went through the ups, the downs, and the highs, the lows, and, you know, to kind of break through for them, it was special.